and you're watching Young Talent Time. Cold Chisel is one of the biggest Australian rock bands of all time. Fact. And performing a Cold Chisel favourite for you now, Anya with When the War Is Over. At the young age of 16, singer Anya Nissen already has over a decade of experience to draw upon.
My first on-stage performance was at the age of 6. I was so excited to be on stage that I didn't leave and I just stood there smiling. The reason I sing is to inspire people and it completes a part of me. I just want to go out there and have fun. Enough to try.
Ain't nobody gonna steal this heart away. When the war is over, got to get away.
Now, I know Jimmy Barnes sings that song, but a man I reckon who would be loving that rendition is John Farnham. He does a great version. I'm blown away. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
Tina?
Anya, that was just a beautiful, beautiful performance. I had goosebumps during that.
Thank you.
It was just gorgeous. You know, you changed. You played a little bit with the melody, which is a very dangerous thing to do sometimes, especially if you're not secure in what it is that you do. But you just... you took the bull by the horns, you knew, and you were totally secure in it. Overall, I have nothing to say other than you are beautiful and we're very, very proud of your performance tonight.
Thank you.
Good words. Chucky?
Great job. I loved your courage in holding a long note that long and trusting yourself to not break. I was really impressed because these days everyone's trying to do too much with their voice and you held that note. You know, I loved it. I just... good on you, mate.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Anya. Speechless.